Kill to win.
And you guys do that, nigga.